need a pencil, a marker, and a rubber, and some colours. So first, we're going to do the eye. We do that, then a line in the middle. Then we do a line underneath. Then that. Then there. And down to there. Do another curve for the nostril. Then we just do the bottom jaw next. Now we do the teeth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's do the neck going down. Then let's do the round head and going down for the neck. Then the body. We're going to just move straight. Then a bit further out. And let's rub a bit of it out so we can space the arm in. So let's do the arm now. So we do a curve, then we do bend like that. Then 1, 2, claws, and back in. And just do a line just there, and do 2 lines. Color those claws in with black. Those T-Rex claws are black. Now let's do the leg. We do that, then back out, then down, up, down, up, down, up. And we do line, and color those claws in with black. The T-Rex's claws are always black. Now let's go to here and make the line a bit more bigger. Then back up. Now let's carry on. Let's do the tail now up, then a bit down, then point up, then down, then back in. Now let's do the other legs behind. That, then line, then curl it in. Do the behind on that, then curl it in. Now let's do the belly going down here, past the arm, behind the leg, then up to the tail. Now we just need to use the marker. Let's start with the eye again, what I actually said when we started. Now do a line underneath, then the brow, then do the teeth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we do the nostril, then that, and the curve above the head, round. Now let's do the bottom jaw, curved on the head, point for the neck, down. Let's do the arm, the first arm. And come in down. Now let's go around here, then do the leg. Then go around there, then do the same. Now steal the line and color in the claws. Keep coloring in. Then go up and down, then up, then down, and straight, and then up to the neck. Then let's do the belly, going down to there and all the way to here, then all to the leg into the tail. Now we just need to rub the pencil off. Rub, 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 rub. Now get all that rub off. Now let's do the colors. So for the T-Rex, you can use any color. So I'm going to use red for the color. We can use some red, and you can use any color that you want. So let's color. You can use any color. And you can do a different color on the neck, like pink. You can use pink for the neck. You can have a pink neck for your T-Rex. You can have a pink neck for your T-Rex, okay, you know. And then color with the red again. Then do a yellow eye for the T-Rex, about this dark. And get a different yellow, so you can do a different. Then you carry on with the red. Keep doing the coloring. Do a red arm and a red leg. And go like this all the way up to the tail. And let's do the belly. So we need so we're going to have maybe we're going to have an orange belly for the T-Rex. Let's call it in the orange. And we're done, and bye, don't forget to subscribe.